I told you in the last TikTok that I was going to wait to share some ChatGPT awful with you, but this is too good and I can't wait. I started using this prompt to help me build this new brand. Here it is. You're going to tell ChatGPT what it is. And then you're going to tell ChatGPT what you need it to do. And then you're going to tell ChatGPT to ask you questions to help you determine the outcome. Please ask me questions one at a time. All right, let's get into it. You are a marketing expert. I need you to help me think of a brand name for a company that features videos of locations around the world, has articles about these locations, promotes travel products on the site to sell. Can you ask me questions to determine the name of this company? Please ask me questions one at a time. Thank you, bestie. Oh, ChatGPT. Of course, bestie. Let me start with the first question. What is the primary target audience for this company? Are you focusing on a specific age groups, travel style, and demographic? The primary target for this company is single women in their 30s and 40s. Great, here's the next question. What kind of travel experiences do you want to emphasize on your platform? Are you focusing more on travel luxury, adventurous experiences, cultural immersions, or something else? The videos on the site will contain seven clips and 30-second videos with an upbeat song that will feature one experience from the featured town. I would say we are featuring cultural impressions. From there, this is what ChatGPT and I did to develop this travel brand. Okay. See how prompting ChatGPT to ask you questions is a game changer in regards to the output that it's going to give you. Had it not asked me those questions, I know we wouldn't have come to the conclusion that we did about the brand that I'm in the process of creating.